new cases of mumps bring the total number of cases in Newcastle County to 15, public health officials announced Friday. Delaware Division of Public Health officials have tied these outbreaks to two multicultural dances which took place on February 10 and March 3 in 2018. 9 of those infected attended one of these Baile Mexicanos, held at the Chase Center on the riverfront. 2 of the remaining 4 lived with one of the attendees, all currently affected individuals minus 10 men and 5 women reside in Newcastle County and range in ages from 21 to 57. There is one child under the age of 5 who is also infected. Anyone who attended either dance is recommended to contact their doctor to determine if they contracted mumps, and check to see if they or family members need to receive their mumps vaccinations. Those without health insurance should call one of these clinics. Article continues below. Advertisement. Delaware. Mumps, Newcastle County, Delaware. Read full story. More.